bad is you took $200 out of Norman Blackman, Karen's brother's paycheck, what he would have to give up.
Mm-hmm.
Now I understand that analogy too. But he talks about sacrifice and commitment.
They put some time on that clock, but then they said we might get a little sun tomorrow.
Let's hope all the bad weather's over.
Cold weather, you mean? Or, yeah. That would be nice. Watch this left wing here, this number 10.
Uh-huh.
Talk about some ball skills. He's got them.
Oh, yeah.
He is really something. Well, you know what's happened, Jack?
What?
They don't have as many players here as they did in the other games. Because of the Henderson had the B team players up, and evidently he's moved them back to and just has, you know, juniors and seniors.
Yeah.
probably will be.
Not much defense there.
On his own, wasn't he? Somebody on the sideline. Stadium seats in the car. Didn't think about that. This concrete's getting hard, isn't it?
Yeah, we know. You were there. Here it is.
the size of this number two right here. Look at the size of that number two for Sequoia. Looks like a freshman, doesn't it? Hey, Paul. All right, how are you doing?
Hello.
How
are you?
Fine, how are you today? Thank you. kill. These guys, though.
Come on! freshmen.
Oh. Still going at it over there?
He acts like he's in combat.
Strange feeling, wouldn't it?
I bet it'd scare me to death.
Shy after a while.
Yeah. All the shots they've taken have been better.
Mm-hmm.
Baseball season is starting,
isn't it?
You think that other football league's ever gonna catch on?
I don't know. We'll know next year when they go against the NFL. Sure haven't had very many crowds in those stadiums.
Are you going against the NFL?
Next fall they are.
Oh. So they gonna play right through?
Yeah, evidently. They had a little break, I guess, during the baseball season. Well, they're not going to play the NFL, but they're going to be, you know, playing at the same time.
Uh-huh. So they're just going to keep on playing?
Yeah.
That's going to be quite a...
Yeah.
Those guys are going to be worn out, man.
That's for sure. That certainly wasn't worth a whistle just because the ball was moving a little bit.
Come on, ref, let him play!
Gee. Keep me out of this stadium, Joe. Come and ask me to leave.
Pittsburgh, I think. Yeah, it didn't come up here very much.
He's a real smart guy.
Yeah, that's what I hear.
His sister was real bright, too.
What is she doing now?
She's got a scholarship to Georgia, academic scholarship. She's talking.
Left half. All right. Outside halfback. Woo! Boy, he got lucky. Oh, did he get lucky? I don't know. I don't think he is right away because he's getting married and all, but he's talked about it.
How much does he lack?
Year and a half of credit, something like that. Not much, no.
Did he ever say anything to you?
About what?
About coming back.
No, not lately. He did for a while.
He did say something?
Yeah. Oh, what about the advantage rule, fellas? They don't understand this game, I don't believe.
Hey. Whistle happy. So he never really said much more. Huh?
Well, he never said anything more than just inviting, you know, saying, hey, we're going to meet in the morning, right? That's about it.
He's still pretty negative.
Yeah.
He must just be a kind of a down person all the time. Anyway.
Sounds like it.
And he can't seem, I think he tries to overcome it. He doesn't know how to overcome it.
Mm-hmm.
He says all the right things, but he just doesn't believe it at all. unless he's really having some deep-seated problems that we don't know about. Unless his health is real bad.
Yeah, and you wouldn't think that.
Unless he's just totally unhappy at our church.
Thank you. I don't know. I don't know why he's calling that anyway. He's 50 yards away.
What was it called? Did he cross that line?
I really don't know. I don't know the rules.
I don't either.
He certainly wasn't the one to call that if that was the call.
What school is this in Wayne?
White? We're there. Yeah. You have somebody on the team from Sequoia?
Yeah.
Where is Sequoia located?
Just inside of 285 between Buford Highway and 85.
Yeah, just inside. If you were to go to Sequoia, what exit would you take?
Shandon Tucker.
Okay. Over by Mercer then, huh?
Yes, on the other side of the expressway, the west of 85,
okay.
South of 285.
How big a school is it?
I think enrollment's probably around 1,000 It's dropped.
About 1,000?
Dropped a good bit the last 4 or 5 years.
Oh, it has?
Yeah, it was up to about 1,600, I think, one time.
What's caused the drop?
Gwinnett County, a lot of families moving out there.
Do you have much black moving in?
No.
Well,
it's
the story staying pretty much predominantly white.
It's still some black.
Nothing like Southwest Cab. Do you see a trend in that, or it's pretty stable?
It's an older neighborhood, really.
Yeah. Score that way, guys. Of course, there's a lot of, it's turning industrial too over there.
Yeah, there's not much room.
What's the name of that airport over there?
Peachtree DeKalb.
Yeah. That takes up a lot of area.
Yeah. There's not much room to for expansion of housing or apartments, really. It's pretty much the way it's going to be.
I don't believe so. Well, a couple on corners.
Right.
they scored one earlier on the throw in. He's
strong.
He sure is.
Taking the ball down like that, you couldn't call offside.
He wasn't the one. It was the left wing that was offside. Number 10.
Even when he didn't pass it to him?
Yeah. If you're in an offside position, that, you know, when the ball is played, you're...
Check it out.
little too strong.
Of being a doting, domineering parent.
I am.
You're obsessed with my kid.
What do they call that? Transfer of desires? Or you transpose your desires into him? In other words, you want to play his reality. That's you out there. How many fans have got accused that movie? Watch it.
All the time. All the time.
And everything she says, he does.
I can relate to that too.
So she sold him, he had to do so and so. He didn't do it. Boy, that boy was walking the chalk line. I ain't never seen him get up, took up with some girl like he has this girl. And she's really a nice girl. I'm telling you, I like her. She's got good things.
Yes.
Like a dinner tonight?
Oh, boy.
Uh-huh.
See,